Hi, Jeff here, FamilyGoKarts.com. We're live today here, reporting from FamilyGoKarts.com. We've been around here since 1990, ladies and gentlemen, and today we're going to be doing a walk-around video, going through some of the details of the GTK4150 go-kart. That's the GTK4150. I'm going to refer to it in this video as a four-seater Jeep go-kart. One of the reasons people have really enjoyed this vehicle is you can get multiple people in there. Now, this go-kart, traditionally parents and grandparents get this go-kart for kids, I would say, from 6 to about 15. I'm a little older than all those ages, of course, but as you can see, I can squeeze in there. Let's come up and take a look. So the parents want to drive in the driver's seat. This is a good example of how you would fit when you're 6'1". If you're shorter, you're going to bend your knees a lot less. This seat does adjust. The driver's seat does adjust. These three do not. They're stationary. Let's take a look at the dash here. Well, before we do that, this is a fully automatic unit. You can go forward, reverse, and neutral. And that's your shift lever there. This is your emergency brake. I'm going to get out here, and if we come around the other side, you can, let's come around the other side here, ladies and gentlemen. If you take a look, this is your horn, your ignition key to start it. You're just turning on to start it. You got your lights. This is off, this would be on. This is off, this is on, that's your kill switch. You got your blinkers left and right and your hazards light. If we come down here and take a closer look, we got our brake here, our gas pedal, rack and pinion steering. If we zoom in across the other side, you see the disc brakes, the shocks, the tie rods, all metal, well made. Look at the bracket here that holds the fender. So well made front fenders to keep the mud out of the face of the people that are enjoying the go-kart. Let's go to the back here. Take a look at the back. If we take a look at the back, we have a really, really nice fenders for both of the tires. Look at how wide they are. The metal brackets are well made. We have our disc brake in the back again. Live axle. What I mean by that is when you give it gas, both of the rear wheels turn. Turf tires, good for grass, gravel, dirt, ditches, prairie. So that is good also. If we come up to here, we can look at, this is our carburetor. This has an automatic choke. That's what I'm pointing to right here. We have our muffler. Look at the nice two shocks we have here. This is sunglasses, hat, gloves. That would go there. Come around on the other side. This is your air box. Again, a nice view of the chain, shocks. This is your coil. Right there is your coil. We do have CDI box and other items there. Your battery would go here. These have been popular. We got this in and wanted to give you a video. This is where you add your oil. When you get these units, it is utmost important that you drain and change the engine oil right away. Because what comes in this is a shipping oil. It is not a lubricant. So during warmer times of the year, we recommend 10W40 synthetic oil, and during the cooler times, 10W30. If we come over on the other side, I want to show you where the VIN number is. A lot of times people will ask us, does it have a VIN number? Yeah, right here. It's on the right rear is where your VIN number is. It's etched right into the frame, right rear passenger side of the unit. Let's come down. We'll go around the other side here. Take a close look. Let's get on our hands and knees so you guys can get a really good look under underside. Let's get down here. If we go over there, starting in the back, you see the chain, disc brake. We'll go all the way across to the front. Let's go across to the front underneath it so you get a good look of it. And then if you come up, you can see how well the frames were made. Look at this, very sturdy unit. Look at that. You know, very stable, a lot of fun. We come across underneath the dash again, get another view of our brake and gas pedal. That's your horn there, rack and pinion steering, just another angle of the unit. Let's come to the front here before we leave you all. You can see a good front view of the unit. Right now, as when we're videoing this and giving you this film, this unit comes in tree camo, yellow, black, all black, red, blue, farmer green, some really popular colors. You got a nice rear view mirror here also. Family Go-Karts, we've been here since 1990, the company has, and that's because we do provide support. If you go to our website, upper right hand corner, you'll see the word support. You can contact us there. If you ever have tech issues, that's why we have that. And you can also get parts from us too. We play with what we sell and we have parts. Thanks for stopping by. And we also have a free standard 6 months warranty on all our units. Parts, labor's not included, but we do have a 6 months parts warranty and it's a good warranty. Thanks for stopping by. Take care and have a great day.